over in Japan. The Diet meets in Tokyo to name Hayato Ikeda as successor to Prime Minister Kishi. As Emperor Hirohito arrives to convoke the special session, traditional dignity and decorum rule once again. Japan appears to be settling down after the wave of political disturbances that prevented the visit of President Eisenhower. The members respectfully hear the Emperor read the message of convocation. He now hands the scroll to the Speaker of the House of Council. Afterwards, Prime Minister Ikeda poses with his cabinet. Friendly to the West, Ikeda has already begun to impress Japan with his political skill, and he made history by naming Mrs. Masa Nakayama Welfare Minister. She is Japan's first woman cabinet member.